Hi everyone, welcome to Laura's View and Tarot 2. I am so glad you're here. Today's date is Friday, June 17th, 2022. And as I make this video, for the first time in history, Yellowstone National Park has had to be closed and it is being flooded. There has been a lot of loss of roads and property, and I thought it might be a good topic to explore with the tarot cards. Before we do, I don't like to jump right into thinking that something may have a hidden value or element to it. So I said, when they started the flooding, I thought, let's take a look at the U.S. Geological Survey map and see what kind of earthquake activity has happened around Yellowstone National Park recently. So I'll share the screen and you can see what I found. Now, Yellowstone National Park is located right here. When I only went back a week, there was nothing in this area. But as you can see, in the last 30 days, there has been a lot of earthquake activity in that area. Now, granted, it's not the only spot in the United States that has had that earthquake activity, but it does seem like earthquakes tend to precede and come before major flooding events. So another thing to be aware of is that the Yellowstone National Park is the site of a caldera or a supervolcano. And while an eruption of it has not been anticipated recently, there's nothing being predicted about it, the area does have potential to have a supervolcanic eruption, which it hasn't. I mean, it's got the flooding, but let's ask the cards, what's going on with the flooding and just Yellowstone in general, and see what they have to say, because I think the situation warrants a little impartial, universal comment. Okay, so our question for the universe is, tell us about Yellowstone National Park. Currently, it's closed, there's flooding, there's damage. What's going on with the park now and in the recent past that can explain this or inform us further? Okay, let's see what the cards have to say. One second. Okay, our first card, the Devil. Next card, Strength. Next card, Magician. Next card is Knight of Pentacles. Five of Pentacles. Two of Pentacles. And Three of Wands. We'll talk about those cards. One second. Okay, our question was, tell us about Yellowstone National Park. Yeah, what's happening with it in the recent past and present that's going on? What might have contributed to the flooding? What do we need to know? Situation involves the Devil. Okay. Clarified by Strength. This is going to tend to be more of a traditional tarot read. I'm not really going to explain the cards as much, except I would like to point out that we have one, two, three major arcanas. So that means it's an important question. And what I'm getting is that while the flooding that's happening in Yellowstone is occurring naturally, it's occurring as a consequence of something that wasn't natural. And what I'm getting is that there was, the White Hats have foiled. And an action that would have precipitated the supervolcano erupting. So while there's loss of property and roads, and the park is closed, and people's travel and vacation plans may have to change this summer. In the process of that, something much worse was averted. So once again, and as always, to the White Hats, to the Alliance, to those working to free humanity, and to stop the outgoing evil from doing their flappy things, from just wreaking havoc as they go, you know? It so reminds me of a bully stomping out of the classroom and knocking over desks and chairs and stuff on his way. He's still going to have to leave the room, but he's just determined on his way out to make a fool of himself, although he thinks he's looking tough. So thank you, White Hats. Thank you, Alliance. And to those who are in harm's way of the flooding, you could have not been there at all. And so I'm very, very glad that there's mostly a loss of property here and not the devastation that was possible for a much, much wider portion of our country. Okay. That's it for this video. So we'll give thanks for those who work on our behalf quietly and behind the scenes and keep us from so much harm that we just are oblivious to. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And we salute you and pray for your safety. That's it for this video. If you enjoyed it, please like, share, subscribe. You're welcome to comment. And your time is precious. I do appreciate you spending a little of it with me. And we're all part of this, guys. Even from my little contribution to yours with your positive energy and prayers for the safekeeping of those who work for us, we're all going to make this happen. We are. Good night.